6-0-1 of the Devils in their last seven games. So tall task for Buffalo tonight as they take on New Jersey here at Prudential Center.
Taken back by Wood. Brought back in over the line. Here's a chance for New Jersey right in front. The rebound is whacked away. Leonard's still battling in the goal. Crease trying to keep it out of there, and he doesn't. And the Devils finally knocking it in as Wood gets the goal.
There's plenty of Sabres there. There's four of them. Nobody takes anybody. Five of them. They're all down there. You got to put somebody on their backside.
Turning in the corner, and he cleared it, but it came out in front of the net. Off a skate breakaway time. Here's Josephson walking in on goal. He scores! Jacob Josephson hammers it into the corner of the net, and Buffalo is tied it at one.
And there was just a turnover inside the Sabres line. Josephson picks this up, and he goes to the forehand, and Pete Corey Schneider on the blocker side.
Back to the point it comes, cleared off to the side, held in there by Heischer. Heischer to the point again. Cross ice, they score! That one fired into the corner of the net, past Leonard by Johansson, and the Devils get the power play goal. It is the go-ahead goal.
And Bowman couldn't get any farther. So you around on the boards, but not out. Back to Moore with a shot. He scores.
John Moore let it rip from just inside the blue line.
There's just no way Robin Leonard is going to see this. He tries looking over the top. Then he goes down to try to block the bottom of the net because he knows the shot is coming through.
He got it in over the line. Here's a chance in front. And Eichel couldn't get his stick on it.
Goes all the way to the corner and back to the point with all.
They score! The shot from the point was taken by McCabe, but it was deflected in front of the net.
Eichel converges to the front, and he's able to tip that puck past Corey Schneider, and that's a huge, huge goal for the Buffalo Sabres here.
Kristalainen will give it to Eichel and does. Eichel hangs onto the puck, top of the circle, try to set it up. Took his shot, deflected right on, and the save was made by the goaltender Schneider.
I'm not sure he ever knew where the puck was, but he managed to keep it out of there.
Shoveled back to Ristolainen. He clears it off. And it's tough to cross. Ace with a shot right on. They score! Jack Eichel. Holy mackerel. He ripped it into the net. And Buffalo on the power play has tied the game.
With a quick pass across. Jack Eichel right on the faceoff dot, just one times it.
To Beaulieu, he got it in over the line. Here's a chance now for the Devils. They score. Taylor Hall comes back and tucks it into the net.
Checking the offside to see if it was possibly offside. The puck is in the air, and it's hard to tell when the puck's in the air. It's not down close to the blue paint.
After review, the play was offside. There's no goal.
Got it into the corner to Girgensons. He wheels it back to the point. Over to Ristolainen. He takes a shot, deflected off the goalpost. Off the post and right back to Schneider.
Wow.
O'Reilly starting back. Long pass to Kane. Kane gets in over the line. Here's Kane walking in. Took a shot. Oh, and he fired it just wide of the net. And the Devils start away. Pass up on the wing and then over the line. Kane in front. The shot blocked. And Leonard makes the save.
O'Reilly tips it to Ristolainen. He's trying to get free. And he does.
Comes to the net. Shoots. Scores! Rasmus Ristolainen powers it into the net. And Buffalo wins it in overtime.
The Sabres too, there was times in this game where you kind of questioned a little bit, could they keep themselves going? Could they gain enough momentum? They did what they had to do, got themselves to the position of overtime, and able to come out with the win.